Hi friends, welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are doing extremely well. So today we are discussing English pedagogy top 10 questions and answer. So let's we start. So the first question is, multiple choice items consist of a dash. Option is steam and a set of options. Second is set of questions. Third one is options to choose questions. And fourth one is sequence of grammatical errors. So the correct answer is steam and a set of options. So this is the correct answer. Next question. According to NCF 2005, at the initial stages of language learning -- may be one of the languages for learning activities that create the child's awareness of the world. Option is Hindi, English, vernacular language, and second language. And the answer is English. This is the correct answer. So the next question. Criteria of assessment is an. Option is general impression of a student's ability, assessment guideline, scoring key, question wise distribution of marks. And the answer is general impression of a student's ability. So this is the correct answer. Next question. While reading, signification is, option is comprehending a sentence by putting together the meaning of its constituent words. Second is conversion of message from into a diagram or table. Third one is arriving at the meaning of an unfamiliar word by reading other word in the sentence. Fourth one is recognizing the message in a set of symbols. And the correct answer is sentence by putting together the meaning of its constituent words. So this is the correct answer. Next question. Choose the appropriate intonation. He has passed with distinction in English, however -. Option is rising, failing, rising or failing. And the answer is rising, failing. So this is the correct answer. So the next question is, while reading for comprehension, we understand that the following pair are examples of homographs. Option is male post, and second male is gender. Second option is warm, tepid, being neither too hot nor too cold. Third one is lead, and fourth one is lead. And the answer is lead, metal, and lead give direction. So this is the correct answer. Next question. While writing a telegram, a necessary feature to be applied is brevity, neatness, personal touch, personal abbreviation. And the answer is brevity. So this is the correct answer. Next question. The value of a word is in a text means is that, sorry, the value of a word in a text means the option is dictionary meaning of a word, significance of the word in a particular context. Third one is appropriate use of word in a particular context. Fourth one is number of ways a word can be. And the answer is significance of the word in a particular context. So this is the correct answer. Next question. Affective factors in motivation are linked to students. Option is understanding success and failures, ability to complete a language task. Third one is survival and safety needs. Fourth one is own prescription of their ability. And the correct answer is understanding success and failures. So this is the correct answer. Next question. What is taught is not what is learned because. Option is a teacher socio-economic level may differ wildly from the students. Second is a teacher or learner can never fully master any discipline. Third one, students possess different abilities, personalities, and come from a variety of backgrounds. Fourth one is students pay attention during informal discussion. So the question is not. And the correct answer is students possess different abilities, personalities, and come from a variety of backgrounds. So this is the correct answer. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please subscribe my channel, share, like, and please comment. See you in next video.